for us to live our lives to the fullest, we have to keep fit, but we have to learn to exercise correctly. That means you men too. So joining Richard, my husband, and I are two of our favorite couples, Patricia and Tom Bosley.
Tom, we have to do it Debbie's way.
I tried doing it Debbie's way 19 years ago, and we got canceled after 13 weeks.
I knew you'd finally tell. And my special friends, Pat and Dick Van Patten.
Dick, no. You've got to do it Debbie's way.
I'd rather do it Dickie's way.
Listen, I've had to do it Dickie's way my whole life, but you've got to do it Debbie's way.
Oh, all right. I like Debbie. I'll do it.
I'm glad he does. And this is my husband, Richard. No, no.
But I always do it your way.
Yeah, well, if you do, then let's prove it. Come on, everybody. Are you ready for class?
Ready.
Come on now. We're ready for our energizing program designed for couples, right?
Right.
Yes.
It's more fun to be working out with a partner. So let's get to it. Think tall. Feet apart. Shoulders aligned. That's it. Now get ready. Hear that music. Breathe in and let it out. That's nice. Keep those shoulders even with those feet. And breathe out. Now take your shoulders forward and up, back and down, forward, stomach in, back and down, forward, up, back, down, forward, up. Now reverse it, okay, take them back. Bend those knees, forward and down, and back, up, forward and down, and back, forward, up, one more, back, up. Now just take that head to the right and front, to the left. And front, keep your tummy tucked in and your knees bent. Now we're going to drop that head and roll it to the left and drop two, three to the left. Now drop it and other side and drop it. Just loosening up our necks, a little tension out. Now take it to the left again. Now we're going to hold and lift that chin up to our nose. Taking, we're creating a little tension. Help some of the muscles in our neck. To take out some of the lines that we might be getting. One more time. Oh. All right, come on. Now we're going to lift up to the ceiling with that arm too. And the other opposite. Let that one hand stay on your shoulder there so you don't drop it all the way down. Keep your knees bent. Now we're going to double. Take it up two. And lift. Keep that tummy tight, buttocks under, nice lifts to the ceiling. Now we're gonna grab that wrist and pull in a lateral, nice stretch. Take it up, take the other wrist, pull, keep those knees bent. Now we pull up again. Now take that arm under, give yourself a hug, baba.
Oh, that feels so good.
Yeah. Other side. Doesn't that feel good finally?
Oh, I love these. Why do
now,
I like
this
it?
Is nice and easy. You know you like to hug yourself. Take your hands to your waist. Now your hands go up to your shoulders. Yeah. We're just starting our little bodies to go. See? Here we go. Now we go over in a nice squat position and drop that right arm down. We're going to release, shoulder release. Opposite shoulder. Take the other shoulder down. Now we're going to do some contractions. You ready? Go.
We inhale as we round our backs and exhale as we release our contraction.
This is an easier contraction than having a baby, I'll tell you that. Are you ready? Let's take a lateral reach and stretch over this leg. Support yourself. 5, 6, arm around, other side, nice and tall, arm to the ceiling, supporting here, nice, on your knee, keeping your legs nicely astride, nice stretch around, one more, stretch up to the ceiling, that's it, let's rotate to our side, and we're going to stretch our Achilles tendon, get ready, see where I'm putting my finger, going to lift up. Lift straight up, nice and tall. Lift that heel, nice stretch on the Achilles.
Yeah.
Tight. You heard it tightening. Hold that knee down, I mean that heel down, for 8 counts.
That was a nice stretch. Go to the other side. Get ready. Gonna lift the same side. Are you ready? Lift. You can see what we're doing here. Working everything that's important to work. You know, when everything starts to slip down, we have to
pull it up.
Push it up. That's it. Now hold that heel for a nice stretch. Keeping your tummy in. That's it. Perfect. Now that feels good. Nice little sways. Get that heart pumping. Rock side to side. Come on, Tom, you know this one.
Oh.
Yeah. We're gonna add a little bicep curl with our arms. Here we go. And lift in. Curl them in. Legs nicely astride. In, out. In. Make your own tension, though. Tighten in.
Get together,
and tighten
Richard.
In.
Come on, Richard.
Take them under now. Some of you can go under for our triceps. And as you get the program down, I think you'll all want to. But for now, some of you just keep doing that bicep curl. Out and scoop. Now you have to tighten and scoop and tighten. Tighten and tighten. Arm swings. Very nice. Bring your elbows in, pectoral squeeze, in. You have to squeeze it, though. Squeeze.
I read this book.
Squeeze. This isn't easy with my boobs here. Now let's just take a little movement. Get things pumping up here. Nice little heel. And those of you that haven't got the step down yet,
that's good.
Can just march in place. Let's add a little kick, little kick. Get a kick out of life. All right, how are you girls doing, Pat?
Oh, nothing, nothing, nothing.
No, no, which Pat? What have you...
Which Pat?
Well, let's do it in place. Oh. In place. Nice kicks in place. That's it. Now we're going to add some elbows to that. Pushing down, pushing down. Nice. Feel that tension as if you're pushing a little wall. Lift up a knee. Lift up that knee. Here we go. Bigger. Push it. Push down. Okay. Now it's as if we were on a machine and pulling that bar down, 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 down. Good. Now get ready to punch out to the side. Punch, punch. Now bend over those knees and keep those knees bent. This is good for the guys. They like it. Forward, forward. You got it? Punch forward, forward. Now cross again to the side, side. Keep your knees bent, bent. Punch, punch. Come on, you guys. Forward, punch, 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 punch. Perfect. Now we're going to just do some swinging here. Swing and swing. Keep the arms low. Swing. Nice and easy. Swing, 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 swing. Bigger swings. Come on, just try. That's it. As you do it more, you'll be able to hit this beat.
Come on,
that's why we're not
letting
you rest. Lift, right,
left.
Lift, 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 lift. All right, get ready to walk. Walk, 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 walk. Those of you that want to just keep marching, you just keep marching. The rest of us are going to do a little grapevine step. That's it. Now we're going to add a knee. Lift the knee. Lift the knee.
Right.
Lift the knee.
Come on, Tom. Come on, add a clap. You can do a clap. Yeah. Oh. Good. Come on, twist in place. Remember this? Hey, the old shit about go around your partner. Twist, twist around. Get your partner. Come on, girls.
Woo!
My husband. March in place. Come on. You got it.
My husband was in the Navy. He wasn't in the Army.
That's right.
Come on, keep marching. Attaboy. Big now, see? Move those arms. In a minute, we're going to go around your partner. You ready?
Ready?
Thanks
go around. Go around there, Tom.
Do-si-do.
Now, in place, we do some more marching, marching. Getting ready to go around your partner again.
Yeah.
Don't you love it?
I love it.
Come on, this way. Go the other way.
I'll get her for this.
Keep dancing. All right, come on. Let's check our heart rate. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Find your pulse along the thumb side of your wrist and count the number of beats for 6 seconds. By adding a zero to this number, you will determine your heart rate. Stay within your target zone.
Let's keep going. This is not the time to stop. Ready?
Okay. Touch, 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 touch. I love the feet. We're going to do this. Now we're going to add a little arm press back. Press, 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 press. Does that feel good? It's good for our tricep. Now step back, step back, step back. Add the elbows back, 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 back. Could you lift a heel? Try to lift a heel. Try to kick your own, you know what.
Woo! Debbie.
Well, it's not that far down, is it?
Yeah.
Let's march, let's march, anyway. Let's march. March, march. Now we're going to get ready to go forward. March, two, three, four, five. Now we're going to reach up. Reach, reach, reach. Bring them down. Arms down. Take them to the side. Reach out, 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 out. Jog forward again. Now take those arms up and reach, 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 reach. Bring them down, down. That's it. Take them to the side and out, out, out. Good. Lift, 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 lift. Keep them low. This side, that side, this side, this side. That's it. Good, guys. Now reach up for the basketball. Come on, reach up. Push. Push the basketball. Push it off. Well, women do basketball too. Now, take it down. Let's pretend we are pushing that ball. Push, 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 push. The more you add to the energy, the better off we are. Knees up, knees up. We're just a lot of marching. Ready? Can we add a kick? All right, let's turn to your partner. Clap. One, two, three, clap. Give me five. One, two, three, clap. Yeah. Yeah. Give me five. Take them up. Yeah. That a boy. You did it. Don't stop because you have to bring your heartbeat down.
Oh, yeah. Slowly, they say.
Slowly. Okay. Down.
This is called.
Mine's down.
This is called
cardio
down.
Cool down. Down. Now let's just sway to the right. Nice and easy. Nice arms. Nice arms. Nice arms. Nice arms. Hands on the hips. Sway. Well, I think you should put your fists nice and easy. That's nice. Feel that. Okay,
let's
take a nice shoulder back. Take your shoulders back. Clasp your hands in the back and pull those shoulders back. Nice. Take them in the front. Reach over your head. Drop them to that middle neck and do a nice lateral stretch. Are your knees bent, you guys? Bend your knees. Take them up. Drop them down. Do a nice stretch lateral. Ah, keep that elbow right there. That's nice. Let's just stretch over to the left. Keep your heels on the floor. Bend your knees. Don't pivot around too much. That's nice. Put your hands on your hips, Richard. The other one too. Pull both of them up. Now come forward. Now turn. And we're going to stretch out our Achilles. Nice Achilles tendon. Keep that heel down. Pull it down. Now bend that knee. And that gets the next to a little. Feel that? Is this great for your tennis?
Yeah,
it's great. All right, rotate around. We're going to do the other side. Okay, keep that heel down. Release it. Now bend the knee. Feel that extra little tension you have there? Perfect. Now guess what you get to go. You bend over. Now we're going to release your shoulder. Put all your weight on those knees, you know, and release. Release the left. Okay, release your other shoulder. Pull that stomach in. Now we get to go to the floor. I know you're all happy to know that. Now just take it nice and easy and sit down. Well, why don't we just twist over to one side like this? Keeping your legs down, knees slightly bent, Take it to the other side. Don't rock now, Dick. Stay nice. You're off of your fanny. Look at that. Put that bun down. That's a boy.
Buns on the floor.
Now, for the girls, you boys just do that one more time. The girls, put that leg over, and we'll just do it again. Well, the girls get to... It's harder for you guys.
It's a lot more fun for us, too.
Yeah. No, just do the same thing again.
Yeah, why
do you? Guys, just keep your legs out front.
Okay.
This is easy. Now, take your hand under that thigh right there. Lift that little leg up and twist out all that pressure from your jogging.
Uh-huh.
Right? Well, twist it around the other way. It's not going... Well, we really... For those of you at home, I think you should take your shoes off, because then you get a much nicer twist to your ankle. Ah, now take your hands under your thighs and just push forward and back and forward and flex and forward, flex. Now let's take a recovery heart rate. Find your pulse. Ready? Count. By adding a zero to this number, you will determine your heart rate. Stay within your target zone. And your goal is to be below your 60% heart rate range. You see, with increased fitness, your body recovers faster. How do we feel? Terrific.
Good,
let's do our abdomens. Come on, go over on your sides, everybody. On the side, now roll gently to your back so that you don't hurt your back. Keep that back nice and flat, all right? Now put your hand, bend your knees, put those hands under your head, and we're going to lift the chin to the ceiling 8 counts because it's great for our lift. And 2, just your chin, not your shoulders. 3, 4, keep the elbows back. 5, work that stomach. 7, one more. 8.
8 is enough.
8 is enough. Now lift your shoulders.
Woo!
Now lift down. Lift down. Lift down. Keep your elbows back, crunching that stomach. Lift down. Lift.
Breath out.
Lift down. That's enough of that. All right, now take your hands over your head. Here we go.
Breathe in.
And forward. 2, 3.
Air
four,
out.
5, 6. And back. 8. Again, lift up.
Breathe in.
Pull that stomach in. 5, 6.
Breathe out.
8. Now go back. Nice. Now go forward and pulse. Pulse. 2. Pulse. Pulse. Tighten your stomach. Pulse. And back. Good for us. Again.
Breathe in.
Arms forward to the knees. Pulse tightening. Keep that back nice and that's it. Keep it flat.
Perfect.
Breath out.
Out.
I love it.
Oh.
Okay. Now pull, cross your ankles and pull those knees up. Now we're going to put that hands behind your head. Now, don't keep your knees too high. We're going to do a crunch. Now, forward to the knees. And back.
Oh. Breath out.
Forward.
Stop.
Don't stop now.
Stop. Keep your elbows back. Good. Crunch. No wonder they come.
Breath out.
No wonder they call it a crunch. All right, now put your hands underneath the thighs, right underneath those knees, and crunch up.
Lift up.
Keep those. Don't rock. Hold still now, dear.
Release that
crunch
air.
Crunch up. Now go back. Now come on, let's go forward.
Breath
again.
In.
Crunch up.
Release
1,
up.
1, 2, 3, 4. Crunch.
Crunch.
Oh, that's wonderful. Now let's put the right leg. Put your leg over the other knee, all right? Now put that hand out, and the other hand is under your head, and you're going to touch your knee with your shoulder. Now lift and back. Lift and back. Come on.
3.
And back.
Breath
4. Out. And back. Now one more, and hold it. 4, 3,
I can only do this one with surgery.
Down. Now come on, try it again. Now lift. Down. Lift. Down.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in.
And
breathe
4.
Out.
Now one up and hold it. That's it. Hang in there. Crunch. Just a
love it? Oh. All right, change legs. Don't you love it? Dick, you're awful quiet.
It feels good to me. I love it.
Keep that hand out now. Keep the other hand out. Now you're going
behind your head, sweetheart.
Behind your head. And we're going to lift to the knee. Are you ready? Let's get up there. Go.
Five.
Yeah.
And two.
Oh.
And lift.
Breathe out. Breathe in, out. Breathe in, out.
Stretch up and hold. Two. Now go back now. Come on, let's try it again. Are you ready? Let's do it all together this time like we're stunning. Now lift and down.
Air out.
Lift and down. And lift and down.
Breathe
and
in,
lift.
Out.
Now hold it this time. Now lift and hold. Then you love it. And down. Bring that leg down. And we're just going to do the last one is take those arms to the right. And down. Take the arms to the center and crunch. Down. The old gray mare, she ain't what she used to be. All right, now hold it in there.
Sing that.
You did it perfect. That's all we're going to do with the abdomen. Now we're going to do the pelvic lift. That means tighten your buttocks. The old pelvic lift. Pelvic lift. Keep your head down. Lift. Squeeze. Lift, that's five.
Ooh, that feels
six.
Great.
It
I like
feels
this.
Great.
This is more exciting.
So good. You like that one, honey?
That's why you have a happy marriage. Let's double. Lift and lift and lift and lift and lift. And you're trying to squeeze the buttocks.
Do you like this, guy?
Oh, I could do this all night.
Keep it up, guys.
All right, settle down. Settle down. Now we're going to squeeze our knees together, squeezing in and out. Squeezing in and out. Squeeze in. That's three. And that's four. Out. Five. Squeeze in. Six. Squeeze seven. Just one more. Squeeze. Now wait. Now walk those feet in and put them side by side. And your knees are side by side. You're going to lift the pelvic up, down. Lift up and down. Notice the men can do this one. What happened, Patty?
Tom has no problem with this one.
They all have this one. They couldn't do the marching around with this one. I don't know. We're all happily married, aren't we? Okay, now for those of you that want to, you option to put this leg and add a weight to that pelvic lift. Some of you may prefer not to do this. It is
I prefer
point.
To do it.
Okay, add that weight. Lift straight up, though. Be sure you're lifting straight up to the ceiling so you get the hip. All right, try the other leg then. Take it straight up, up, down. Up, lift, lift. Don't forget to breathe through all this.
You ask too much.
You look
See,
great.
Now, didn't you love it? Okay, that's it now.
You're doing it perfect.
Here we go. Now just roll gently over to your side.
Yes.
And we're going to do our...
What's up, Doc?
This is a microphone I'm trying to figure out here. Now get on your elbow and keep this lower leg bent. We're going to do... Yeah. Nice and relaxed here. And we're going to lift our leg with the pointed toe, and it's one. Lift.
Don't forget to breathe.
Seven, eight. Now point again. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and flex.
Is that my husband groaning?
I heard Tom groan, but this is really cool.
I'm going to get you for this,
Debbie. I'll never groan.
Now straighten that bottom leg and drop the top one over. Boys, you can do this. Put it way out in front. Nice and relaxed with that. Hip and lift the inner muscle. Feel that leg lift?
Oh, that's
lift,
great. That's a
down,
good one.
The one lift,
I need. That's a real good one. A
little faster. Lift, lift, lift. It's easier when we lift it this way.
How do you like that one, honey?
Come on, a little more. Lift, lift. Can you see where you're doing that?
Yeah.
Do you feel it? Do you feel it?
Yeah.
Feel something.
Point, point. Now we should do some flexes, okay? Flex it a little bit.
Flex.
And
flex.
Breathe. And
I think
breathe.
That hurts enough. Pull it together. Pull your knees together. Let's make a little L. Like a little L with our bodies. We're going to lift this knee staying parallel. Push down. Keep it low. Don't keep it high. Pushing in. See, push that down. Stay parallel. Now keep your knees parallel. You have to push pressure here. You know, it looks easy, this one, but it isn't.
I saw a dog do this once, but he was standing up.
Tom Bosley's dog doesn't. Now make like scissors. Point those. Take that leg back. Stay relaxed. We're going to lift it straight up. Point. Two. Lift. Two. Lift. And let's make it faster. Lift. Lift. Lift.
Oh, nice. I can feel that good all the way up.
Yeah.
Now breathe. Feel. I think we're around eight. Let's flex it, and that's it. One, two, three, four.
Breathe, breathe. Let's take the leg back. Now point it and take it back, and go up. Lift, lift, lift.
Step out.
Lift.
Now we're going to make a circle with that. Back, two, three, four,
and reverse. Two. Three, four, that's enough. Oh, rub it out.
Breathe.
Drop that leg up. Oh, that's good. Now we're going to turn to the other side. Just take it easy getting up now in case you have a bad back. And we're going to have to move our mic scales, you guys, again. Now cradle your head so you're nice and relaxed. And you won't bend this leg here. Bend your knee. And we're going to lift again. Thinking small lifts. Go lift, point, lift, lift. Four. Five, six, seven.
Don't forget to
now
breathe.
Let's flex it. We got it together now. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now we're just going to keep them single, so point them again. Point, two, three, four. He's not talking. You notice Tom is fast down.
He's
still talking. Flex, 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 flex.
Flex,
flex. Good. One more, and that's it. Now drop that knee over. That's it. Boys, do you hear Tom? Straighten that bottom leg. Come on now, straighten the bottom leg.
Yes.
Lift the inside up. Now lift. Two, three, four. The old gray mare, that music.
Oh, the old gray mare.
I can't believe that music. Eight. Flex it. Flex it. Flex it. Four, five, six. Now let's point it again. Point, two,
breathe,
three,
breathe,
four, five. Feel the muscle on the inside. Let's just one more flex and we're done with it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That was good. Now make an L, make an L. Put that head down on your shoulder, okay? So it's nice and comfy. We're going to lift this knee parallel. Lift. Now push. You got to push it or it means nothing to you. Push. Don't raise it too high, guys.
Are you keeping it nice and down?
Yes,
it's nice and down.
It's
wonderful.
Everything's
down. I won't listen to these statements. Okay, good. Good. Now listen, let's just drop that back. That leg, drop it back. Make like little scissors again. You ready? We're going to lift that back leg. You ready? Lift, lift, and lift, lift.
Out.
Lift,
breathe,
four,
out,
in, out. Let's flex it. Flex that legs. Now we're going to take it back. Point it and take it back and lift, lift, lift. Oh, that's so good in here, really. Now let's do a circle forward. Circle four forward. Now circle back. Now, we're all ready for a well-deserved cool down.
Oh, right. I can barely get up.
I've noticed. Will you behave that? Behave that? We're ready for the super stretch.
You're talking dirty over there.
I didn't
know. Okay, but take a nice yoga position. And we're going to breathe in. And we're going to breathe out. So breathe in. Fill up those lungs. Breathe out. Straighten up and tension in your shoulders, lifting high. Tighten them.
tighten them. Tighten your shoulders. Releases all the anxiety. In, exhale. Again, tighten, tighten, tighten the shoulders. Lifting up towards your ears. Release that tension.
I think I'm going to be this way for the rest of my life.
Yo.
Now we're going to take both knees and we're going to lift. Breathing in. Exhale. Breathe in. Now let's go into a little side stretch.
Feels great.
Just put your right leg out and your left, right? Put your legs out. Put that arm on the inside of your knee and you're going to stretch over. Breathing in, breathing out. Just try to get your chest down. Now stay down. Now breathe in again. Breathe in. And exhale again. Straighten up. Now face that leg and go over to breathing in, now breathing out, exhale. Stay down, breathe in again, breathe in. Then you can get down a little bit further.
You can.
Come up. Now take a nice little twist around the side, around your spine. Get that hand over here, Dick. In front. Nice twist. Again. Now to the other side. We're going to do the same thing. So again, bend that leg right out in front. Place your left arm. Place your arm in front of your knee. Now breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in again while you're down. Breathe in. Go a little bit deeper. Lift up. See, when you let all that breath out, you can go further down towards your leg. Now breathe in. Now breathe in while you're down. Breathe in. Release that air. Go over on a nice rotation around that spine to the other side. Okay. My back cracked. I loved it. Now we're going to go over to our backs again. Nice and easy. So go to your elbow and then to your back. Now lift that leg up. Do a nice stretch to you. Stretching it, you can feel that whole thigh. Again, opposite leg. Nice stretch up. Both hands are underneath that, by the knee, by your thigh. Now add both legs, please. Pull it to you. Breathe in. Breathe in. Release that air out. Doesn't that feel good? Now we're going to roll over on the side. And keeping that foot nice and easy, you do a stretch. Keep it low, always keep it low. Now we're going to roll all the way around. You at home will just roll over. But we're going to straighten up, and we're going to show that stretch on the other side. Be careful when you're turning because of your back. We're doing this just so we can show you on camera. Keep that knee down. Do a nice stretch back. Feel that stretch. Keep the leg nice and low. Now we're going to go over onto our stomachs to the front. Nice and flat. Rest your head for a minute. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now we're going to lift and push up to a nice low position.
elbows right by your side. Those of you that can, go all the way up. Tighten that buttocks. Now release the air.
Those of you that feel that's too much, just stay nice and low. Now inhale. Let's go.
Releasing air up.
You know what? Your stomach's empty now. You can eat everything. Now let's push up
onto your knees. Go back into a nice, easy body stretch.
Put that forehead down if you can. Breathe in, breathe out. Get that air out.
I like that. Now that completes our couples exercise program. Do you feel it?
Great.
Feels great.
If you could all manage to do this every day, how much healthier and fit we would all be. And we could even enjoy that little treat. You know that little treat you all wanted to have? You can have it. You can have that little treat if you did it. And with this toning program,
you must eat properly. Where's the ice cream?
If you do a lot of exercises, you can do this. You can have good nutrition too, you know. Exercise and nutrition goes hand in hand. You try it. Well, we just did. Now, for those of you who want to achieve results more quickly, you keep the tape rolling and you join us for our couples weight program.
Woo! You love it, honey.
You look so good, Tom.
You do.
Arm weight.
All right, come on.
It does look like Arnold.
That's enough of this. I know you love this. Let's do our weight program.
It's the best part.
Come on, Richard.
Everybody, come on.
You can wait to do our weight program.
You can't wait to do your weights. This is a fun program. Now, you have to have a sturdy chair supporting your back, Tom. You want to be supported.
Oh, yeah.
This is a fabulous...
Always supporting him.
This is a full body workout, our super supplement to my program. You can do it 3 times a week. 1 or 2 pound weights and hand and leg weights. And they're more than adequate. Now, as you progress, you can add weight slowly. Let's pick up our weights, okay?
Oh, my God.
You can do some shoulder presses. Easy. Now, put your weights up. Here we go. Nice supported back. Let's go up and down. Up and down. See, it's easy. Now, add tension. And breathe. That's only 5. And up. Pull your stomach. Oh. One more. That's not hard. Now we're going to do a lateral raise. Nice and easy. Keep your elbows nice and up. You see? Up and down. Up and down. Up. See, elbows are slightly bent. Arms are no higher than your shoulders. And 6. Feel tension.
Okay, that's all.
Now just relax a minute. Now we're going to do what we call the butterfly. So we're going to take our shoulders, and we're going to bring them nice, even height, and we're going to squeeze in our elbows.
Careful, darling. Don't hurt yourself.
Patricia has a lot in the front, so she probably can't get them together.
I got a lot in the back.
I'm not going to touch
Tuck your tummy in. That's 6. Squeeze in. Add tension. Squeeze in. Now that's 8, and that's enough, so just relax, all right? Now, can you just take them up again where you had your elbows in like this?
Yes.
And we're going to lift straight up. Go up, 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 up. That's a killer if the elbows are together. 6, 7, 8. That's all. Oh, rest, rest. Oh. Now we have to work opposite muscle. We're going to work the opposite muscle.
Opposite.
Yeah, we're going to lean forward a little bit. We're going to work our back muscle. See here? Bend your elbows again. Sit in the chair. Now lift up. And it's kind of back. Go back. You see? Back. Back like you're, well, let's see. Pulling a pulley. Rowing a boat.
Yeah, sure.
Never jerking.
Yeah.
That's enough. That's enough. All right, now let's stand up. Put one weight down, all right? Put the left weight down. Let's stand up. Side our chair. Put your leg up, the upper leg, and you can lean on that leg. You can hold the chair, and you're going to push this weight forward, and you're going to pull it straight back like a nice back. Pull. Pull. And you can lean on the chair for support. See? Pull a nice back. Back. That's five. Tuck in your tummy. Always keep, and breathe. Breathe out, Tom.
Oh,
breathe.
Nobody told me we had to
breathe. Keep your elbow up. Keep your elbow up. Now we're going to work the tricep. Come on. Back, forward, and back. Extend. Back. Four. If you got it, your elbow in nice and tight to your waist. Back. Up. I can really feel that. Can you feel that?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. That's enough of it. That's enough of it. Let's go to the other side. You know, we never get enough work underneath our arms, which seem to just hang down through our life. Now, put your elbow there for support. Here we go. Now, face that foot and pull back and back and forward like lift. And lift that elbow up. Nice. Hold the elbow back. Hold the elbow back. Lift.
Oh.
Up. Lift the triceps. Now keep that elbow. Are you? You got a dick?
Yes.
Dick has everything.
Yeah,
you are counting.
He does.
I'm counting. Now you just one more. One more. That's all. That's all. Sit down, Tom. Tom is so happy when I say sit down. We're going to do a seated tricep. Now put that in your right hand. We're going to do almost what we did. We're going to take it out to the right. Keep the elbow extended and go lift. Tricep extension two and out. You love it. Support that back and breathe. Front. See, we're working a different muscle. Just two more, Tom. Two more. That's enough. See, that's enough. Now go to the other arm. Ready? Keep the elbow out. Now lift. Down. Lift. Challenge your muscles and lift out. Lift. That's five.
Oh, that feels good, Debbie.
Six. Countdown. Seven. Countdown. Eight. Yay. Now we're going to do over-the-head extensions. Are you ready? Lift over. Drop that weight down. Hold your arm. Support your upper arm. Support your back. Now we're going to lift up, down, and up. Keep the tummy tuck. Up, down, four, and down. Right in back of the center of the head. Can you see? Lift.
Should help you so good.
This is wonderful. This is good for tennis.
Yeah, yeah, we think so.
35.
That's enough. Oh, great for you. The other one, the other hand. Ready? Drop that weight down. Now, ready? Go. Lift. Lift. Lift.
Oh.
That's hold your arm. Hold your underarm. See, if you do this every day, you'll definitely tone that muscle under your arm very quickly. That's six, seven, one more. One more. Just one more. Didn't you love it? Now rest a minute. We're going to support the right arm. Tom.
We need somebody to lift the weight. Not hold the arm.
We're going to do some bicep curls. Take that weight in your right hand. Take it in the other hand. And support that elbow. Listen to the music. Lift.
One.
Down. And two. Come on, count out, boys.
Three.
Four.
We're all on the surface, aren't you?
Seven.
He's a devil. That's
seven.
Now it's eight.
Eight.
Boo for Bosley. Trying to undermine the program. Put your hand under here. Support and lift.
One.
And it's a chorus line. That's it. You were wonderful. Now we're going to put our chair on the side, or if you have a bench, you can use a bench, and we're going to do some work on the floor. All right, guys?
All right.
Over here to the side. You're going to keep your barbells. And you're going to get on the floor. Those of you at home now are going to get on the floor. And you have your barbells, right? Right? You have your barbells? Everybody get down. Richard, you get right here. We're going to keep the couples together, you see.
You say my barbell.
That's a boy.
Or my barbells?
Have you got your bar and your bells? All right, keep your knees bent now. Bend your knees. Richard, put your feet flat and support that back. Put it flat on the back. Bend those elbows. Now we're going to do our little lifting out. You ready? And hear the music. And out. And up. Out and up and out and up. Don't drop those elbows to the floor.
Oh, I wouldn't think of it.
You keep them nice. Just Just two more. Okay. Now you have them up above your head.
I do.
Put them parallel. Keep those elbows bent a little bit. Go over your head and over. Two. Don't drop them all the way down.
Oh, my goodness.
Down to the floor, but don't drop them. Now raise them back up and lift, lift, lift from those shoulders. Three, four, and down. One, two, three.
I lost count. Four.
Now up.
Three.
Two, three, four, and forward. Two, three. Well, let's go faster then. Up, two, three. Keep that back flat, you guys. And breathe. Okay, that's enough of it.
Okay.
That's enough. Now rest a minute. Now we're going to do some push-ups. You know what push-ups are.
Oh, yes.
Okay, keep those knees bent, back flat, and lift. And lift. And lift. Now this one's easy, huh?
Yeah.
Boom, boom, boom.
Best one.
Lift. This creates a nice chest for the gentleman and for the ladies. You know,
ladies?
It's our boobs. Oh, my
legs feel better already.
Put your hands down on your pelvic now, everyone. Put those weights down below. And now we're going to do a nice roll-up, like you're rolling dough for an abdomen crunch. Ready? Now roll up, two, three, four, your knees down, two, three. Roll up, up, push that back, three, four, and down.
Ooh.
This is good now.
Oh,
up,
feels so
pull
good.
In your stomach, and
good, Tom.
Now breathe in and breathe out on the way up. Breathe in.
Breathe out.
You're
better blue like that.
Gosley's in blue, not in green. Now come on, this is six. Breathe out. Breathe in.
Oh.
Breathe out. One more, Gosley. Right? Just one more. That's all now. That's it. Now keep the weights down by your pelvic. We're going to do a little pelvic tilt. All of you should love this. Good practice. Ready? Now tighten, but push against the pelvic lift. Push down and up.
I don't like to do this in public.
Nobody's watching. Bosley's a very private man.
I forgot how to do it.
You forgot how to do this one? That's what this program is good for, you see. It'll tone up everything.
This feels so good.
All right, now listen,
good.
That's it. We ended on a very happy. We didn't end the program. I don't mean to say that. But put your weights on the floor, and we're going to stand up, okay?
Oh,
now,
that.
This is
oh,
we
that.
Keep doing
yeah.
that one.
Well, here just we leave are. Your weights and get your chair. Get your chair. Come on. Hurry, hurry. Get our chairs. Come on. You got to keep going with this because we don't want to cool down too much. Are you ready? Put your back around there, Richard. Turn around. I'll tell you, Richard's from Virginia. Now we're going to do it to
we
the
don't
side. He's got your weights
we
on.
Yeah.
See, now take your leg out and out. Atta girl. Here we go. Show those boys. This is four. This is five. Nice support on your chair. Resistance. There. That's seven. That's eight. Okay, now I'm going to take it back. Nice and straight. Take the leg down. Take your heel back. And down. And back. And
one,
down.
Two.
And back. And down. We'll be down. 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 I like the music. Just one more of these. Now stand straight with your knees together. We're going to lift that heel up to your buttocks. Ready? Get set. Now lift.
Buttocks
and down. Keep your knees together. Lift your... Touch that heel to your butt. Lift, down, lift.
Honey, we're going to do it
down.
Debbie's way
your
every night.
Doing it well. Lift. Just one more of these because it's a weaker muscle. Okay, that's enough. Now turn your chair around. We're going to repeat on the other side. Ready? We're going to do the lateral leg lift. That's the one we did first. Ready, get set, go. We're going to lift to the side. Hear the music. Dabba, 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 dabba. We're all the same age.
I used to win the gym club contest, did you?
Uh-huh. Trisha, that's it. Now we'll take it back. Now we're going to really go fast. See that? You can see where the muscle is lifting our little batula up. Does anybody here have a small one? Well, the men do. You guys do. Now stand straight again, and now we're going to keep our knees together. We're going to do the lift, and lift, and lift, down, up. Do you feel that, or is that just for...
Oh, I feel it.
You know, Bosley,
we
worked together for 30 years. That's enough of that one. Now, we're going to sit down. Again, turn your little chair around and you at home. Sit down in our positions here. We're going to do a thigh extension. That just means lifting the leg one at a time. Do eight on the right and lift the leg down. Lift it up and down. And up and down.
And up and down.
Other leg. Da 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 da. Yeah, slower.
We are the Rockettes.
It's the only time I can boss my husband around.
What do you mean? All the time. All the time.
He's not relaxing. Okay, that's it. Now we're going to lift up for a nice side release. So lift two, and this is called a little cool down. Breathe in. That feel good? Take your right arm and pull it over like a little bit of hug. And now underneath, keep the shoulders down. Nice little stretch like that.
Oh, I think I broke something.
You hope. Now, stretch it later.
You stretch hope. Around your chair. Take your arms and stretch around.
Oh, I cracked.
And again, you
cracked good when you cracked? That felt good.
Lift this leg.
Uh-oh.
Just lift it up to you. That stretches your underneath buttocks, Patty. Patricia.
Underneath buttocks?
Underneath. Put your hands right underneath that thigh. Just pull it to you. That gives a nice release. Well, don't you feel released?
Yeah,
we did our weight program. Now do it three times a week and you're going to look terrific. I want to thank my friends, Tom and Patricia Bosley. And Dick and Pat, Van Pat. Now wave goodbye, everybody, and my husband, Richard.
Goodbye.
I don't want to forget
you. Yeah, thank me.
Now, where do you guys want to go to eat? Where do you want to go to eat? Take a
Dairy
bow.
Dairy Queen.
Take a bow. You all did really good.
Dairy
here.
Queen.
Take a nice bow. You were terrific.
Had a camera still on?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I can't
Dairy Queen.
She can't bow. You did that really well. That was very good. That was very good, Richard. Are you okay?
Like
you sure?
When do you do the straightening out?
That's tomorrow.
You did that tomorrow. You are Rambo. It's Rambo.
Exercise.
We get to rest now, you know. Sit down. Just relax.
We get to rest now with you.
Now we get to rest because then we're going to go have lunch.
Oh, yes.
Bob's big one? No. Patricia, we have to have you. They tell us.